In this video, you will learn how to find useful content in Tekla Warehouse. First, log in with your Trimble identity. This way, you will have access to much more content, such as different applications and custom components that can be useful in Tekla structures. The easiest way to find useful content is to use the search. Let's say that we want to find an application that helps us convert and export model objects. We can just type a search word in the search box and click the magnifying glass icon. You can search for content items, collections, or organizations to find content. In this video, we will only search for content items. You can also use the different sorting options to change the order of the search results. For example, if we want to see the most popular content first, we can select the most liked option in the sort by list. To make sure that you get results that are compatible with your Tekla Structures version, select the version in the Filter Results section. As you can see, the applied filters appear under the appropriate drop-down lists in the left-hand pane. You can also use the other drop-down lists in the Filter Results section to limit the search results. For example, to find an application for exporting model objects, we could limit our search to Applications and Interoperability. Let's select those options in the appropriate drop-down lists. You can also exclude certain types of content from the search results. Let's say that we don't want to see results regarding custom components. We can simply select Custom Components in the appropriate drop-down list. As you can see, excluded items are shown in red. When you find a content item that you would like to view or download, click to open it.